Gonna go over the firewall policies on the Meraki MX. Right, so there's multiple ways you could apply layer 3 policies on Meraki. You could do it on the wireless, you could do it under the VLAN, the wireless and the VLAN, and you could do it, you need group policy to do it on the VLAN, and you could do it directly under the appliance itself, okay? So you go security and SD-WAN, there's firewall, you come here, and you apply it, and you could do it through the group policy. So we have already created the guest, let's delete it, confirm deletion. Alright, so let's create it again. So we want to create a group policy called guest. Alright, so you could specify scheduling if you want to enable scheduling for this VLAN, or you want to create a custom bandwidth. This is pretty powerful. So we're going to keep it default. We're going to create a custom network firewall. No, this is... Oh, and shaping rule. Okay, yes. Alright, so let's start. So we want to deny just internal access. And as you could see, guys, the last statement is not like a normal access list. It is allow any. And you could also here create some traffic shaping rules, which we will not do. Right. So now then you could go to address and VLAN, and you want to apply this policies. You go under guest, you specify guest policy, update, save. Let's say you want to apply a group policy for the physical security. You could also directly do it from here. Let's name it. Give it the same name. Just it's easier to troubleshoot and for referencing. So like the group policy has been created, but it's still the default. So you have to go back in here, group policy. Okay, so they should have access only to the server, camera server. You could be more strict, like specify exactly what are the ports that you want to allow. All right, let's also create one on, this is wireless. Let's do one for the printers, right? You could also do the policies here under the firewall also. But I don't recommend, if you're using the group policies, they take preference over the layer 3 firewall. I don't recommend using them both at the same time. All right, so I'm going to create a policy denying, access internally for, allowing the printer only internal access. All right. Alright, let's go more in depth into that. You have also like the layer 7 firewall rules, which is kind of nice. You could like deny all video or music, or specify a particular platform that you want to deny traffic to. So this is now based on layer 7 firewall from Meraki, predefined them. So you don't want to allow healthcare for some reason. That's good. No video traffic or voice traffic. And this is IP source address spoofing. So that's also, it's block. You could just block this. I recommend keeping it as block. And also you could do some NATing policies, but usually you're not gonna do that for the branch network. And what happened? On the wireless, we'll go over it some other time. You could actually also create like access list on the wireless, but we'll go over it some other time. Which is kind of cool. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for joining. Please like and subscribe. That would be really helpful. Also, you could click on the notification bell. Thank you.